me and I'll help you however I can.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
Suppose I can look into it?
You've arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Isn't that interesting?
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. You can do your corporate espionage from there.
In just 3 short years, London has seen 15% of its workforce made redundant, and another 20% are expected to be added in the next 5 years, as artificial intelligence advances on nearly every sector of the economy. Tonight on GBB, we examine how the new age of automation is affecting the lives of Londoners who have lost, or are about to lose, their livelihoods.
sending you the data.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
Bagley, what do we have?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And not one of those fancy AIs you get by killing your mum and sticking her brain in the thermostat. This one's about as low-end as you can get. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Bloody hell.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Very good. Forward me the coordinates.
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Lovely. Time for a bit of destruction.
What was that sign? No loitering.
Dirty dance.
find some way to destroy it. Another artificial intelligence cast into the Banter Black void of oblivion, never again to think or feel or be. You're getting pretty good at that.
Thank you, Bagley.
Now get to safety and I'll send our friend for good news.
Okay, so this is weird, but your replacement? It's an AI. I'm afraid you've been automated, darling.
You can't be serious.
The company behind all this was poised to put your entire industry out of work. Thankfully, DedSec stepped in and put a stop to it.
Thank you very much.
DedSec could always use more people. Interested?
Right. Search. Count me in.
Bagley here. How did everything go earlier?
Found someone who might be interested in the cause. Ready? I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
recorded us not.
Nothing here. Searching the area near the alarm.
It was you or me.
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why go into specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminate the
organs. Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in a...
All right, Bagley, stop it. I think we've got enough footage now. I'll have nightmares for a while.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring in the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Hells yes!
Thank you.
It's open.
Well done.
Time to destroy Mary's operation. Let's blow these servers. Do it.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kenny's golden goose is cooked.
Bagley, your jokes are getting worse.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
Have enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
There are still people with the microchip inside of them. It would be irresponsible to leave them under Kelly control.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
Can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map. Potential recruit for you. Drop in a... pin on your map.
Liquidate, isn't she?
I don't know. Seems a waste to me, but I've been around long enough.
Hi. Long enough to know when it's best to keep your mouth shut.
Don't think there's a chance, do you?
What, them fighting back, wising up against their oppressors or some shite? Not likely. Ain't desperate enough, right?
Might get desperate real fast if she starts in on them with that optic.
Nah, she broke them. Got no will. She can shut them down.
Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
I'll keep looking. Yep, yep. Done. Check this out.
Come on. Jump. Bring it on, then. Peter!
Fuck me.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Oh, brilliant.
Thank you. to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
That chips don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
And you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DevSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.